Reverend Father Kasenyaku, who started this transformation journey, explains that clergy should go beyond preaching the word of God by involving members in wealth creation as a way of supporting the church.
Looking at the economic stand of the Christians as a priest, there are some songs, for example, if they are sung in a church and you don't offer, you feel embarrassed before your God. So I thought, and it is my conviction, that every priest, every religious leader must be able, and it is an obligation, to empower the Christians.
When we invited the Bercentic group, first of all, we are looking at many things, not only income generating for the parish, but also to engage our community members, the Christians, to join also in sensitizing themselves, also to go into planting of avocado, also to have their income to increase, but also to support the agriculture sector.
Father Peter Isingoma Katramo, the assistant priest at Nsenyu Parish and farm manager for the avocado farm, says they expect to harvest at least 2 tons of Hass avocado in their first harvest.
I encourage all Christians, especially in Kasese district, even in our parish, to plant more avocados because it is a clear source of income.
The community has embraced the green gold revolution since there is a direct market for both local and has avocado in Kasese town.
Avocado,
this avocado will work for us. It grows faster than the local one. The other thing we noticed is that it bears fruits early, unlike the local one, which takes about 7 to 8 years. Because Hass has more oil content than the local avocado, farmers were introduced to Hass avocado to be able to support the established factory in the region.
We have just recently started to procure local avocados from the Ruwenzori area. Currently, our target is around 12 tons of local avocados, but we have the target to extend our production to up to 25 tons per day. The machine can take 2 tons per hour, 2 tons of fresh fruits, so it depends on how many shifts we work.
This town is called Kabira Market. We have about 300 farmers with this kind of avocado. At this time, we have harvested about 5 tons. I have 200 avocado trees in my garden. From the mature ones, I have harvested 8 bags. All the 8 give me about 100,000 shillings. Farmers explain what they do with the 5 tons of avocado harvested every season. Before commissioning the company, we used to sell avocados to markets. Some traders could also buy from us and take to Sudan, then others could get destroyed. The operations director of Nile Cado, Uthman Katarega, highlights the positioning of different factories that have been established in different regions to support and buy farmers of avocado in those areas.
Bercentic came and established in Ruwenzori region to make sure that at least Western Uganda is covered. If you are in Bushenyi, you are in Bara, it is near to bring in your avocado, or for Bercentic to agree and make sure that they send their vehicle to Bushenyi and Imbara. Kampala, in Namambe, we have Avolio. The proprietor is a Jordan, and they are doing 10 tons per hour avocado. Currently, they are doing local avocado, but they are also now buying Hass, because Hass has a very good oil content.
They are here to produce the best avocado oil in the world. This is our target here, and I'm going to ask you something very honestly. Would you like more money? Would you like to go internationally? Please plant Hass.
We are assuring our farmers a 100% insured market. Our plan is for the beginning to at least export 1 container per month. And 1 container per month means around 100, 150 tons of avocados. And currently we're buying, as we said, 12 tons per day, but this is just the beginning of our production. We have big plans for the end of the season and especially next year.
Katarega assures farmers that Hass avocado has a ready market. He, however, calls for mindset change and guidance to farmers. Report by Roger Sakanyijuka for the news.